WRCJ in Detroit and the music of Stephen Sondheim from his 1987 fairy tale based musical Into the Woods. That was a suite drawn from the musical arranged by John Sobeski. He also conducted the London Symphony Orchestra in this compact disc recording on the EMI label. Wonderful listening indeed on a Tuesday afternoon. Ron Nolan here sitting in for Dr. Dave on the Drive Time Elixir program along with John Zedekian. He's over there. John's kind of quiet right now, and we aren't getting nervous, but we sure could use your support. We need 10 calls before the top of the hour. We've got a couple in under our belt, but we need your call right now. If you can do so safely, give us a call at 866-909-9725 or take the cell phone if you're shy like John is. I heard him whistling back there with the Sondheim.
Yeah.
And John's a shy fellow, so he likes to go online and pledge at
WRCJFM.org.
You know, I keep forgetting it. As I get older, I get more absent-minded.
All three of my friends just fell over in their chair when you said that I'm quiet and shy. Yeah, doesn't work that way.
Okay. Yeah. 866. I'm here. I'm one of your friends.
You are. Yeah. You're still standing.
Yeah. So. 866-909-9725. It's 20 minutes before, just about 19 minutes before the hour. It's a good time to check traffic on this Tuesday afternoon. It's a busy one. Here's Tim.
Good afternoon once again as we take a look out on your roads right now. Currently, watch out for an accident blocking the right lane, 94 westbound at I-75. Right now, seeing some heavy traffic back from Mount Elliott at this time. Traffic lights still not working at the intersection of Mack Avenue with the 75 service drive, so please continue to treat that as a four-way stop. Also heavy stop-and-go traffic, 696 eastbound between Grossbeck and Gratiot. And the big delay we're seeing, though, is through the construction zone on 75 northbound. Right now between 7 mile to 11 mile roads, taking about an extra 20 to 25 minutes to get through the area there. Also out in Washtenaw County, watch out for heavy traffic, 94 eastbound between Ann Arbor Saline Road and State Street, also still causing about a 5 to 10 minute delay there. I'm Tim Cook with traffic on 90.9 FM.
Okay, thank you very much, Tim. That's why I take surface streets home. Right now, we've got sunny skies with a high of 73 degrees. Forecast for tonight, mostly clear with a low around 50. Wednesday, mostly sunny, a high near 71. That is the last day of fundraising here on WRCJ. So call 866-909-9725 and pledge your support. And then looking ahead to Thursday, we've got showers mainly before 2 p.m. And then Thursday night, a chance of showers as well with a low around 45 degrees. So it's definitely going to be feeling like autumn within the next 24 to 48 hours in Metro Detroit.
Definitely.
866-909-9725, looking for 10 calls before the top of the hour or a giving level of $1,000. That works too. Perhaps you can help us towards that end and call the number, or you can log on to WRCJFM.org. And John, you've got somebody to thank.
I do. In fact, Larry from West Bloomfield checked in
via
the internet. So thank you, Larry, for your pledge to WRCJ. We do appreciate it. Thanks for keeping the music alive.
We have no doubt that you are a supporter of the radio station and that you would like to call 866-909-9725 or log on to WRCJFM.org, and we'll do so as we listen to the music of George Gershwin. 90.9 FM, and the music of George Gershwin, a set of variations for piano and orchestra on his big hit, I Got Rhythm. The music was based on a song from the 1930 musical Girl Crazy. And the music was composed, that music, I should say, was arranged in 1933 and 1904. And the Boston Pops Orchestra was the performing ensemble, Arthur Fiedler conducting, legendary Arthur Fiedler with Earl Wilde, pianist, bringing us to just about 9 minutes before the hour of 6 o'clock here on the Tuesday afternoon drive time elixir. Ron Nolan making the case for your pledge of support to the radio station, and John Zedekian is here, and he's smiling.
I am smiling because I have people to thank, and that makes me smile. You bet. Hey, Robert from Warren, thank you so much for your pledge of support to WRCJ. Robert is going to enjoy the My First Classical Albums 9-CD set with the booklet. So
marvelous.
That's going to be a great gift. And checking in from roughly the same side of town, Beverly Hills, Therese, thank you. Therese will be able to enjoy WRCJ through her wireless Bluetooth earbuds with the logoed charging case.
Very so cool. Those are nice, too.
They are very nice. They are really nice. They're very nice. So,
and a bargain, actually.
They are, if you think about it. So thank you both for your pledges of support to 866-909-9725. Of course, you can go online as well to the green Donate Now button that you will find at WRCJFM.org.
No matter how you choose to do it, it is crucial that you support the radio station. We are in the next to last day of classical music fundraising. And in particular for this program, Dr. Day's Drive Time Elixir, heard each and every day from 3 to 7 p.m. here on 90.9. Coming up at 7 o'clock, it'll be John Penny sitting in locally for Jazz Fest Detroit's fundraising effort. John will be along, and he's always got a great selection of tunes. If this matters to you, please give us a call right now at 866-909-9725. Pledge your support to the radio station. We need about six more calls. 866-909-9725.
Hey, it's Fred Nahat. Nice to have you along with us as we raise the dollars it takes to keep WRCJ on the air. Now, when we first started this station several years ago, it was an excitable moment for listeners who had been left without a classical station since WQRS had left the airwaves a decade or so earlier. Our promise then, as it is today, is that unlike commercial stations, a listener-supported public radio station will never disappear. Now, I know that sometimes pledge drives can seem like an interruption to the music or a distraction to the service, but what I can also tell you is that right now is more than just an opportunity for you to give, but a chance for you to be inspired, to make a difference for yourself and in the lives of Detroiters, and really folks from all over the world who tune into this station, to your station. So I encourage you right now to join the chorus of supporters who love WRCJ just like you do. And that inspiration? Well, it's just a call or click away at 866-909-9725 and at WRCJFM.org.
Music by A.W. Hughes, American composer. And there he is, taking a bow. And the music, the Circus Echoes Gallop, was performed by the Great American Main Street Band. And Arthur Wesley Hughes actually was Canadian-born musician and composer who worked with many circus bands throughout his career. 866-909-9725, just about 4 minutes away from the hour of 6 o'clock. We still need some calls this hour to tuck things away neatly and send it away to the big house, and your pledge of support will help us get there. Very close to the top of the hour, we got another traffic report coming ahead. But, John, things are looking pretty good this hour, but we still need a few more calls.
We would especially, Ron, like to hear from first-time donors.
Yes.
Many of you out there we know. Yeah, absolutely. You listen to the station and maybe hesitate to make that phone call, but we have a good incentive for you. Thanks to Al and Kay Huberty and Sandy and John Yee and Margo and John Hebert, three fine couples who are friends of this radio station and strong supporters. They have put up the new member challenge fund, and they will match dollar for dollar new donations up to $10,000. So if you have been waiting to call 866-909-9725, now is the time to do that and essentially double your dollars and make them work twice as hard to keep WRCJ on the air. So
I know we can do it. I know we can do it. 866-909-9725. Just four more calls. Wrapping up the hour with music by Johann Sebastian Bach and A Bad Dinnery from Orchestral Suite No. 2, BWV 1067, the music of Bach, performed by the English Chamber Orchestra, Raymond Lepard, conducting, and the flutist was William Bennett. Just a couple of minutes before the hour of 6 o'clock, still time for you to call the number, the magic number,
866-909-9725.
Or to log on to WRCJFM.org and pledge your support to the radio station that is always there for you. Time now for a traffic update. We'll wrap up the Tuesday afternoon rush hour period. Here's Tim Cook.
Good afternoon once again as we take a look out on your roads at this time. Got an accident blocking the right lane, 94 westbound at I-75. Still got about a 10-minute delay back from Connor at this time. Be careful there. As well as traffic lights still not working at the intersection of Mack Avenue at the 75 service drive, so continue to treat that as a four-way stop. Watch out for construction blocking the left lane, 275 southbound between 6 Mile and M14. We're seeing some delays there back from 8 Mile Road. Also, heavy traffic, 696 eastbound between Van Dyke and Gratiot. Right now, about a 15-minute delay through there. Also, seeing about a 15-minute delay on 75 northbound between 8 Mile and 11 Mile Road through that construction zone, causing slowdowns there. I'm Tim Cook with traffic on 90.9 FM.
Support for WRCJ is provided by the Ann Arbor Symphony Orchestra, continuing their new season with music by two classical composers, Haydn and Bruckner, Saturday, October 23rd at 8 p.m. at the Michigan Theater in Ann Arbor. Learn more at a2so.com.
WRCJ-FM and HD1 Detroit, 866-909-9725 is the number to call. We're into the final hour of Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir program, and we have some great music ahead this hour. But first, time now for WRCJ News.
Good evening. Ann Arbor City Council members are unanimously approving a design contract for the East Medical Center Drive Bridge. City Council approved the over $1 million contract with DLZ Michigan, Inc. for the area between Fuller Road and the University of Michigan Hospital Complex. However, the council was split 6-5 on U of M's request to widen the bridge to help improve traffic flow. The system has agreed to pay 50% of the cost to repair the bridge and the total cost to widen the bridge. Construction is expected to start in 2023. The U.S. Justice Department says discrimination claims against Facebook are being settled. The social media giant will pay more than $14 million after it was accused of not properly advertising more than 2,500 jobs. The California-based company also allegedly didn't consider applications from American citizens before offering jobs to those from other countries. Part of the settlement includes Facebook being required to put in more effort into recruiting Americans to fill tech positions. Southwest Airlines is denying that any changes were made to its coronavirus vaccine policy. A spokesperson for the North Texas-based airline says employees still have to get COVID inoculation by December 8th. The spokesperson noted workers can apply for an exemption by November 24th. Southwest will let workers stay on the job if their accommodation request has not been processed by December 8th. Former University of Detroit, Detroit Pistons head coach, and current ESPN broadcaster Dick Vitale is now battling lymphoma. The diagnosis comes after he was treated for melanoma over the summer. The 82-year-old wrote in his ESPN.com column that he will continue to work as he undergoes chemotherapy. In sports, the Wings back in action tonight at Little Caesars Arena. Puck drops at 7:30 as they welcome the Columbus Blue Jackets to town. National League Championship Series Game 3, Atlanta up 2-0 as they head into Dodger Stadium with a currently underway. And the ALCS Game 4, Boston up 2-1 as the Astros go into Fenway. 8:08 is your first pitch. Tonight going to be partly cloudy, a low around 49 degrees as we look at your forecast. And right now it's still partly sunny and 71. I'm Tim Cook with WRCJ News.
Today's day sponsor is in loving memory of Paul Mason's birthday from his wife, children, and grandchildren.
14 hours of classical music every day, 10 hours of jazz at night. We are WRCJ-FM and HD1 Detroit.
Thank you.
WRCJ in Detroit, and we begin the final hour of your Tuesday Drive Time Elixir program, Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir, with music by William Alwyn. That was the Festival March, commissioned by the Arts Council of Great Britain for the 1951 Festival of Britain, a performance there by the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra, David Lloyd Jones conducting. Well, good evening. Ron Nolan sitting here with John Zedekian, and we've got some folks to thank already this hour.
We do. We're off to a flying start, Ron, here in the dinner hour, and that's always good news. Dolores from Sterling Heights, we thank you for going online to WRCJFM.org.
Thank you.
And giving us your generous pledge. Thank you so much. And we've also heard from Martin in Redford, who loves the station, and Martin, we love you too, and thanks for your support and loving all the great music we play right here on WRCJ. 866-909-9725, that's the number to call, and you first-time donors, you still can take advantage of that new member challenge fund. Thanks to K&L Huberty, Sandy and John Yee, and Margo and John Hebert, they will match your first-time donation dollar for dollar. So make your double your dollars and make them work harder for you right now. 866-909-9725.
Thank you.
WRCJ in Detroit, in music of the 20th century British composer Simon Jeffes. He was a classically trained guitarist and also a record producer, also an arranger and composer. He lived from 1949 to 1997, died in 1997 of a brain tumor, tragically. That was a piece that was entitled Numbers 1 through 4, and the performing ensemble was a group that he founded, the Penguin Cafe Orchestra. Wild music. I really enjoyed it. A lot going on in that.
Yeah.
And that music bringing us to 20 minutes now, past the hour of 6 o'clock, on the final hour here of Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir for this Tuesday, the 19th of October, 2021. John, we have some folks to thank, and it's most gratifying. We'd hope that we can read your name on the air, perhaps, if you have a comment about music. You know, that's definitely driveway moment.
That's right.
In my estimation.
Yeah.
There's so much going on there. Yeah. So many elements to it. And I've heard of the guy before. I've heard of the Penguin Cafe Orchestra, but you know, never really sat and listened to it with the headphones on. It was
really
sweet. Yeah, that was a driveway moment for me.
Yeah.
And I hope it was for you too. Yeah. Rush hour's over. Things are settling down on the roadways across Metro Detroit. We hope that you got home safe and sound, and that you're ready to pick up the phone before you take care of your evening ablutions and have dinner and all of that sort of thing. Give us a call at 866-909-9725. John, what's that website that they can log on to?
It's wrcjfm.org, and you can go there and look for the green Donate Now button. Click on it, and it takes you to another secure page where you can make your online donation, as well as choose from a number of thank you gifts that we have for you at various giving levels. We have the WRCJ Beanie to keep your head warm. That's for a pledge of $5 per month. And we also have other logoed items, including a T-shirt and a sweatshirt. And what do we have? A polo shirt as well. So those are also available for various giving levels if you're into the wearables. And those are always great to have on and have around to kind of walk around town, or maybe wear them to your kid's soccer game or out shopping. And just to tell people that you love great music, that you love WRCJ, and that you believe in our mission, which is the music. We've been at it for 17 years with your support, and we would love to keep doing it. So make it happen right now. 866-909-9725.
Well said, John. Well said. It is about 24 minutes now past the hour. Coming up at 7 o'clock, our good friend John Penny will be here. He's going to be your live and local jazz host this evening, and he'll be making the case for the jazzy side of things. Of course, we have 14 hours of classical music and 10 hours of jazz, 365, 24/7. Pretty much that's our schedule. And you can support either or, but I would like to remind you that followers of Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir and also of classical music, lovers of classical music, this is the next to the last day. Everything wraps up tomorrow. It will all end tomorrow afternoon. We'd like to close on a high note here for this program of Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir. And we'd like to get maybe 8-9 more calls in before the top of the hour. I'm sure we can do that. Everybody's relaxing now after the commute. So give us a call at 866-909-9725. John, you mentioned children. And
yes,
we've got something for kids that I think is just a wonderful gift.
We do. We have the 9-CD box set, My First Classical Albums. And it comes along with a great booklet. And the booklet, you kind of follow along with the musical recordings, and you hear all about why they were written, who wrote them, and the instruments that are being used in the particular piece that you're hearing. And, well, I'll tell you, if you're a big fan of John Williams and Harry Potter, are you ever in luck with this? Because there is a cut on here from Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone called Harry's Wondrous World. And just, you know, imagine yourself. You're sitting in the cinema. There's that big screen in front of you. Harry Potter is there with all of his friends, and just as important as the friends and the experience is the music that goes with it. So let's listen to a little bit of John Williams and Harry Potter on WRCJ.
Thank you.
There we go. Hi, oh, Harry. Yes. WRCJ FM in Detroit. And that was not Harry Potter.
No.
Of course, that was music of Rossini from William Tell. That was the overture. But it was the very first cut on the CD that I pressed the button for and then it fired.
Harry Potter meets the Lone Ranger.
I guess so. Yeah, you know, maybe he was playing Quidditch and got on his broom and was riding around with that.
Things just went horribly wrong.
We're going to do that. We are going to queue up Harry Potter right now, but just want to point out once again that this great compact disc recording is my first classical album. It's a collection of 9 CDs, classical music, my first Beethoven, my first Mozart, my first Tchaikovsky.
Mm-hmm.
All of this is available for a pledge gift of...
$100, and I knew you were going to ask me that, and I took my eye off
the ball. $120,
you're right.
$10 a month.
$10 a month.
Which is an optimum giving level for many people out there. If you want to become a sustaining member, all you have to do is tell the operator, the friendly operator, that you want this particular thank you gift and that you want to break down the payments over the course of a year. She'll set it up, and you'll be very, very happy that you did that.
Yeah.
866-909-9725.
866-909-9725. That's the phone number to call to make your pledge of support to WRCJ, where the mission is the music, whether it's Harry Potter or William Tell or Bach or Beethoven, or I'm sure John Penny will have some Brubeck and some other great jazz greats coming up at the top of the 7 o'clock hour. We do have one donor that we would like to thank. It's
super.
It's actually my dear friend and one of my mentors, Mary Christina from Dearborn Heights. Thank you so much for your pledge of support. Love you, kid. Thanks for listening, and we appreciate it on WRCJ.
And there you have it, music of John Williams. Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone was the film, and that was Harry's Wondrous World. And that's on that compact disc at the $120. It's a collection, my first classical music album. Mm-hmm. That's one of nine CDs with cuts like that, and it comes with that great little booklet that John read from before the Rossini. And it really works out well when you do it right.
Yeah.
And I'm sure that you can a child in your life will be just thrilled by this present. I got one a few years back, but I don't know how many years it was now. Well, I can count. I think it was 4 years ago when we first started offering this compact disc collection as a thank you gift at the $120 giving level. And I got it for my great nephew. And I've also got the other another booklet.
Yeah.
It's How to Build an Orchestra.
Yeah.
It's got a prelude by Simon Rattle. It runs through each instrument in the orchestra, and the music is downloadable. But the My Classical album set is hard drive, so that's kind of neat to have that. That's available at $120 giving level, as I mentioned, 866-909-9725, the number to call. You can log on to WRCJFM.org. And there are even more classical music compact discs that we offer at various giving levels, including this one. This is brand new to this pledge period. It's called Be Merry, and it's a recording of seasonal music, Christmas music, by the Choral Scholars of University College Dublin. Some of these tracks features the Irish Chamber Orchestra as well. Everyone is conducted by Desmond Early. This is available at a $90 giving level,
right,
or $7.50 a month.
Yep.
And you can avail yourself of that right now. John's favorite Christmas carol is coming right up. 866-909-9725. WRCJ in Detroit and John Zedekian's favorite Christmas carol, The Carol of the Bells. And this is from a compact disc release entitled Be All Merry. And the performance was by the Choral Scholars of the University College of Dublin. The Irish Chamber Orchestra also performs on some of the tracks on this compact disc recording. And they are all conducted by Desmond Early. This is the same ensemble that is featured on the compact disc recording Invisible Stars.
Invisible Stars,
which has
yeah.
been a very popular yeah. Thank you gift. This is available at a $90 giving level, mm-hmm. and you can avail yourself of that by calling 866-909-9725. Just wonderful music. And I'm pretty sure it'll get there by Christmas. I can't guarantee. You don't hold me to it, but yeah. Christmas is on what, just 59 days away or
right.
something like that.
Yeah.
So give us a call right now, and you'll have a good feeling of supporting the radio station that brings you great classical music and wonderful jazz 20 minutes away from John Penny this evening here on 90.9 FM.
And Ron, if you call 866-909-9725 for the very first time, you're going to make an additional gift to the radio station, really without even knowing it. We have a new member challenge fund that remains on the table. Thanks to K&L Huberty, Sandy and John Yee, and Margo and John Hebert, they have pledged their own money to match dollar for dollar every new first-time donation up to a total of $10,000. So if you would like to donate the $90 for the B.L. Mary CD, that becomes $180. Or perhaps you'd like the Invisible Stars, Choral Works of Ireland and Scotland CD. That's at the $75 level. That $75 becomes $150. So it's a great way right now to get your foot in the door and become part of the family to keep the music alive here in Detroit. 14 hours of classical music, 10 hours of jazz, and we do it 7 days a week, 24/7, all thanks to your support right here on WRCJ.
Pick up that phone right now and call us. We need about six more calls. We would like to thank Elizabeth of Grosse Pointe Shores with her generous donation to the radio station. Need six more calls before the top of the hour. Help us get to our goal. Help us stay on track. Six more calls or $1,000. That's our goal for this hour. Ron Nolan sitting in for Dr. Dave on the Drive Time Elixir. John Zedekian is keeping me company and doing a yeoman's job of helping me to convince you to call the radio station. Call and support the radio station. Call the number at 866-909-9725 or log on to
WRCJFM.org. Thank you.
You're passionate about many things, including classical music on the radio. And you turn to WRCJ to lift your spirits, expand your horizons, and soothe your mind. Together, we connect to a timeless and enduring tradition of celebrating what it means to be human. Because you believe classical music can do this, join your neighbors to keep WRCJ going strong 24 hours a day. Please call 866-909-9725 or go to donate now at WRCJFM.org.
Yeah, that's thanks. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, Peter Wharf, our midday music host here on 90.9 FM. I'm Ron Nolan, sitting in for our afternoon host, Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir. Dave Wagner has today off. And Johnny is here with me.
Yes.
We've got about 10 minutes before the hour of 7 o'clock. John Penny is waiting in the wings. He's got all the music queued up and ready to go. But we still need a few calls, John. 866-909-9725. We need about, what, five calls?
Yeah, 5 or 6 calls will do it.
Well, we could do it. And the folks have been generous, most generous all afternoon. This is the next to last day of classical music fundraising, the penultimate day. We
That's
need your support.
That's a big word.
Yeah, I like that word.
Penultimate?
Penultimate.
Wow.
Next to the last. Huh?
Wow. Look that up in your Funkin' Wagnalls.
Well, that's right.
Yeah.
866-909-9725, the number to call to pledge your support for the radio station. John, why do you think people ought to do that?
Well, because, you know, the mission is the music. And the one great thing about whether you like classical or jazz, or if you're like me and you like both, you know, this is the one radio station to turn to in Metro Detroit and Southeast Michigan and Southwest Ontario and so on, and really all across the web and through the app. You know, this station is so fantastic because you not only are entertained by the music, but you're educated by, you know, folks like Dave and Peter and, of course, you know, John coming up. And it's one of those stations where you could leave it on all day. It's very safe. You don't have to reach for the volume button or reach to, you know, change the station because of something offensive. And it transcends really not only, you know, geographical boundaries, but, you know, political and religious too. I mean, it's the one, you know, type of music or two types of music really that could, you know, really bring all of us together in these trying times, of course, for the last 18 months. And you have responded as such, and we appreciate that. So, we would like to thank right now Todd, from Ann Arbor.
Thank you, Todd,
very much for your pledge of support, Todd.
Love Ann Arbor.
You betcha. And another great town over on the west side is Canton. And Ken checked in and picked up the My First Classical Album 9 CD set and booklet. So we know that he will enjoy that.
We need 5 more calls to make our goal this hour, to wrap things up nicely and tie a ribbon on it and send it to the mothership here at 90.9 FM. Give us a call at 866-909-9725. Just a few minutes left before great jazz. Sunset tonight at 6:43. It's already getting dark out there. You know, last week it was about 7 o'clock.
Right.
And so that's happening. Yeah. Autumn is upon us, and the autumn membership drive will be wrapping up tomorrow. So help out Dr. Dave's Drive Time Elixir today. Show you're a fan. Pledge your support to the radio station. First-time callers, don't forget we've got that wonderful challenge grant, new member challenge fund, up to a total of $10,000 thanks to Kay and Al Huberty, Sandy and John Yee, and Margot and John Hebert. Your pledge at this time will effectively be doubled. Think about it and do it now. 866-909-9725. Thank you. WRCJ in Detroit, the music of Alexander Borodin, the Nocturne for String Orchestra, adapted from his String Quartet No. 2, a performance by the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra, Leonard Slatkin conducting. 866-909-9725. John, we have someone to thank. We're getting close to the top of the hour, just minutes away from Great Jazz with John Penny here on WRCJ. John, who do we have to thank?
Well, we're thanking Sarah this time around from Allen Park. Sarah, you picked up the first classical album CD set.
Wonderful.
We know you will enjoy that, so thank you very much for your support. To 866-909-9725.
Need four more calls in just about four more minutes. We can do it. 866-909-9725. Please support the radio station that brings you all this great music. Love the overtones there. Music of Gordon Getty. That was First Adventure, a performance by Robert Salter on WRCJ. Well, we're getting very close to the top of the hour now, just a couple of minutes away, and folks are grateful. We're grateful for the folks who have been calling. John, we have some folks to thank.
We do. We'd like to thank a first-time caller.
Yeah, that's what we'd
like. Love it. Love it, love it. Nancy from Ann Arbor, thank you so much for your pledge of support, and enjoy that Be All Merry CD that you picked up on just in time for the holidays.
Super. Thanks to everyone who has called. John, been a real pleasure working with you again. Good to see you, and I'll be seeing you down the road.
You know it, my
friend. I'll see you when I'm looking at you. John Penny is next. Stay tuned for Great Jazz, and John Penny will be taking you into the early evening hours with some wonderful music, and we hope that you will call 866-909-9725 and pledge your support for the jazz side of this radio station coming up in just minutes. Thanks for joining us. I'm Ron Nolan and John Zadikian, and we'll see you again, 866-909-9725.
Support for WRCJ is provided by the Farmington Community Band Music Organization, presenting A Mixed Bag of Treats, a colorful Halloween band concert at 3 p.m. on Sunday, October 24th at North Farmington High School in Farmington Hills. Join the acclaimed Farmington Concert Band under the direction of Maestro Damian Crutcher for an afternoon of exciting music. Free admission. For more information, visit fcbmusic.org.
WRCJ 90.9 FM is Detroit's home for jazz 7 nights a week. I'm Linda Yawn, your Sunday night host, inviting you to listen to 90.9 FM after 7 and celebrate this great American music. Especially in these challenging times, you can rely on WRCJ for music to soothe and inspire. We are classical and jazz. WRCJ 90.9 FM, Detroit.
This is WRCJ FM and HD1 Detroit 90.9, a listener supported station.
along, making music all day long. When I'm making my music, I can't do nobody no harm. But who knows? Maybe I'll come up with a song to make people stop fussing and fighting long enough to sing along. I believe in music. I believe in love. Yeah, I believe in music. I believe in love. You know, you could give love and love is music if you know what I mean. People who believe in music are the happiest people I've ever seen. So clap your hands and stomp your feet and sing along with me. Lift your voices to the sky and tell me, what do you see? The great one! I believe in music. I believe in love. Yeah. I believe in music. I believe in love.
Louis Jordan playing the saxophone, singing the song, Believing in Music. Good evening, everybody. I'm John Penny. We're all gathered here this evening because we all believe in music. We believe that music heals, music redeems. If you go around with a song in your heart, you're not going to have a frown on your face. We're all about the music here at 90.9 WRCJ, listener-supported music radio. And we can only do it with your support at 866-909-9725 or online at wrcjfm.org. Again, we are listener supported. Speaking of songs that put a smile on your face, how about this one? The Thunk that a song about a guy named Mac wielding a knife would put a smile on your face. Well, it was Kurt Weill and Bertolt Brecht who did that. That version was performed by Oscar Peterson on the piano, Ed Thigpen on the drums, Ray Brown on the bass, and the great Clark Terry on the trumpet, a 1964 recording, the Oscar Peterson Trio Plus One. John Penny with you on this Tuesday night, asking for your support for listener-supported music radio. Our mission is not just to keep the music alive, but to help it thrive, and we can only do that if you help us out by making a financial pledge at 866-909-9725. It'll only take you a few seconds to do that. Or, you know, if you're feeling antisocial, you can just click online, wrcjfm.org, and make your pledge that way. The stats are, we're talking about data, our stats are 8.2 out of every $10 that keep us keeping on here come from listeners like you. The other stat is that maybe 3